Andrew here, Sterilizer Autoclave Solutions, 704-966-1650, option 3 for free tech support. Okay, right now I'm going to show you how to take the cover off of a Tuttnauer EZ9. It's very similar. All the automatic units are pretty much the same, whether it's a 2540E to an EZ10 to an EZ10K. They're basically all the same. For the sake of speed, I already took all the screws off, but I'm going to show you where they are. There's one here. There's one here. There's, oh, maybe I missed one. There's two on the back here. There's one on the bottom here. There's two here. There also is one right here that I'll loosen up right now. Take that off. There is a ground hooked up here. We're going to unhook that ground. We're going to take the cover. We're going to set it aside. You also have your reservoir cap and filter. You want to take that out first. And then so again, there's two on the left, two on the right, two on the left, two on the top. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in the back. Once you get them all off, I like to start from the front when I take this thing off. Also, there is a ground in the back here. Let's talk about that. Actually, it's not hooked up in this particular situation, but you basically take it up. Let's talk about this part first. Before I do that, you want to take this out first. And there's two little slots, as you can see. This is your HEPA filter. I like to unhook it from there. That's for speed. It's real easy. Take this, set it aside, take the cover. I take the cover up and off. You can pull on it, widen it out a little bit, and then pull it out, and then set it off the side. That's pretty much it. This is underneath the cover of an EZ9 like we were talking about, but that's how you take the cover off of an EZ model, 2540E, all the automatic Tuttnauers. If you like this video, please share it. Please subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more Tuttnauer troubleshooting videos.